Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So we're gonna be watching the third and final part of the Helpful Guide to Treasure 2021. I'm super excited. We have four members left, pretty much Magne line. So yeah, I'm really excited. And if you want, after the reaction, if you want to stay, I'll just go ahead and give my final thoughts and most likely decide who my like actual bias is. Yeah, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it full screen. And here we go. Doyoung. Doyoung's confidence really was awesome in YG Treasure Box. Dance, and of course, he's an incredible dancer. He's so smooth. Wow. And he's really young. I don't know why I thought he was older. He radiates a bit of like older energy. I don't know. Look at him. He was born to dance. And he's really good at expressions. Like, what? Yeah, rock version of, I need to watch that. Ooh. Vocals. He's got a really great voice. Dumb and Dumber team was incredible. I really, really want to go ahead and watch and react to this video. Every day in a treasure map, huh? Is it one of those songs that's like for the fans? Yeah, this was great. He was like, I think he went against Yedam's team and he was like, let's do it. His partner was like shaking in their boots, but family of doctors, age 11. Oh, interesting. I hope there's a clip of the Stray Kids vid so I can see who he was. Davi, I've heard them call him that. That's so cute. The baby picture. Aurora. Isn't that like the early sunrise? The red outfit. See, I would wear something more like Jungkook, as you can see. I love black. And Hyunsuk's fit here, and Doyoung seems to like color. I think he always looks great. I just personally can't pull off that type of color. Yeah, I respect it. They're all so awkward. Oh, they can't laugh, my bad. It's not that they can't talk. But if they talk, they're gonna laugh, so. Oh, he's from Iksan as well? Yeah. Everyone just like, we don't know you. Bro. It's like you're cringing, but you love it inside. Oh no. I can't with him. He's even flirtier than Jaehyuk, I think. Sam. The way he was unfazed after that gigantic fling, he was just like, and Hyunsuk's over here screaming. That's how he laughs when he's getting tickled. The braces! He's a baby! I can't talk, but the yellow socks are cute! Whoa! I'm sure everyone says this, but his voice does not match his age. Ooh. And Aries, Butterfly and Llama, Butterfly and Llama. The assistant potential producer. Yeah, I've seen his name on a couple of tracks they've played as like helping write lyrics, helping produce, compose. Like, okay. There's too much talent in Treasure. You are. You're always gonna be in style. It was so cute how his mom was like a big Big Bang fan. And he's just got the presence. And he's so young. I know age has nothing to do with it, but I can't help but think about his age. Like, he has all this talent and he's doing such big things at his young age. Oh my god, his mom has so much merch. I just want to thank fangirl mentality. She gets us. Aww. So pretty much his mom is the one to thank. Because if she wasn't a Big Bang fan, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, he's a baby. Oh wow, he's a really good dancer at age 12. The pants. And a vocalist? What? How did Toe audition as a vocalist? This made me cry. Wow, he was 14. Aww. There's like tears in the meat sauce. It's a little salty. Aww. Mom, stop making me cry. Just let me eat my spaghetti. Also, his mom is like gorgeous. She looks so young. Aww. His sister is like, she doesn't even care. I'm just kidding. But she just seems to be chilling. Meanwhile, everyone else is crying. That stage was incredible. This was a very strong team. Did everyone in this team debut? Jungkook. Well, either way. Hit me. They fed us good with like Mob and Icon songs. Oh, I miss Yoonbin. I can't lie, I miss Yoonbin. This song is so good. His voice is just still getting lower. Wow, I didn't even think about that. Oh, this stage looks so cute. 9 treasure songs. Treasure songs. So they were released. 9 of the released songs. Wow. Oh, he shares his studio with SLA. 185. Wow. And Magne line in general. Why? What is it with the babies being so tall? Oh. Oh my god, that looks so fun. Bro, he looked so tall when he was laid out like that. Oh yeah, it's artificial. That's so funny. Oh my god, whenever idols do this scary thing. He's like, oh. Those like popping noises. Oh, did he cry after? Oh, wait. I know you can do it. Oh. Oh my god. Cute. Okay, it's giving Hyun and Kai. The love of dolls. I'm just kidding. I'm not comparing them. But, you know, Hyun and Kai adores the dolls. Oh, cute. You can run. He's just like staring into nothing. Somebody needs to take the cola away. Treasure loves cola, especially Haruto. I prefer sweet over savory as well. That's mean. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so tempted to skip and watch this. Oh my god, you children are my weakness, you guys. So cute. Oh my god. I never knew I needed to see treasure with babies. Oh my god, cute! Sorry for screaming. So cute! How did he even pop to this? Ooh! Like, how do you pop to Aizuno's lips? But he did it. Ooh! I've seen that, but it's still, like, shocking. Hey. Lead actor. Okay. Wow. What can he do? Oh my god, his birthday is really soon. Or is it today? I don't even know what date it is. Real quick, I want to say that Jungwoo, like, when I was watching YG Treasure Box, and he was like, you know how they were kind of showing him as the new, not new, but like the other up-and-coming vocalist to kind of go against Yedam? He seemed really like shy and reserved, and then his personality is like the opposite. This stage with I think Yoongyu was incredible. You do have a powerful voice, and it's only gonna get more powerful. I miss his little teeth. I mean, they're still there, but I think they like closed the little gap. And he's a literal baby here. And wow, I need to stop saying that, of talking about their ages, but he's so talented and he's so young and he's probably gonna grow so much more. The teacher was like, damn, you're good. You should probably go audition. Oh yeah, like he never had lessons, he just, or training. I'm gonna rewind that. I'm sorry. Oh, this was incredible. I'm gonna run that back. Why the heck? Why is he so talented? Everyone's faces, they're just like, someone told me to watch this. Whew, that was long. Oh, guys. His voice sounds like it's like been like treated, like not treated. Oh, I reacted to this. But like Yedam, people call him the auto-tune. Jungwoo also has that like auto-tune quality in his voice. Let me shut up and rewind. I can rewatch this so many times, you don't understand. But for the sake of the video, I won't keep rewinding. One more time.
Sunshine in the rain.
What?
Like a
I'm Yoshi. Ooh. Oh, what? He sounds incredible. Like, no Tino shade, but he sounds better than some rappers out here. And he's a vocalist, and he doesn't have rap training, but he sounds like he could be the main rapper in another group somewhere. I'm just saying. Sorry, I was talking. You know. Hey. The show me the money chain. Waste talent. The subtitles are so funny on the treasure maps. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is funny too. I'm so proud that I know some of these T-Map clips. I'm sorry, what? Why did that look so smooth? What? I can't. I'm so sorry. One more time. The little like gallop sounds. What? I'm like tearing up. That's so funny. A good friend. What? Is he running it? Why is he dressed like an auntie? Cute. Oh my god. Haruto and Jungwoo are just like the cutest. Aww. Honestly, very relatable. Quarantine, Zoom classes, that was me. That looks delicious. Aww. Wow, this office place is nice. It's giving like Running Man. I wonder if they did something like that. I'll get there eventually. I'll watch all of these. Is that Jungkook you like, what are you up to? Got caught. Not the actors. Okay. Y'all better poke a hole in your banana milk. Wow. Wait, that was so cute, you know? Oh, what's becoming of me? What is Treasure doing to me? Huh? Oh, they're so cute. This is incredible. Thank you for all the Mighty Treasure Box clips, because Lord knows I never get tired. His voice! Wait, look at the genuine smile on Haruto's face. Like, no matter what they do when they're in each other's company, it's so genuine. Hey. Oh my god, they're so cute. Isn't he acting in most of those? Like, he's just being dramatic. What? Dark where? Bronze look, like tanned? Okay. Wait, I think Jungkook's the last member. Why is it almost done? Real quick, I don't know why. I don't know who, what, when, where, why, and how. But Jungkook has such a special place in my heart. Like, I don't know if he's the bias or anything like that. But, like, he is just so adorable. And, like, has a big heart and, like, innocent. And, like, you just want to put him in your pocket. You know what I'm saying? But he's an Aquarius like me. And I think I said this in like a previous video, I don't even remember, but I was just surprised all throughout YG Treasure Box that he was like always in the bottom and always like not getting picked to be in people's groups and stuff, because he has the tone, he has the dancing, he's really talented. It always shocked me. But anyway, I'm like taking a mental picture. You are an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Reach your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say hallelujah. You're home. Oh, so pretty. Super King Cow baby. Oh, wait, I think in a team app, Jihoon called him a super baby, and I don't know why that had me laughing so hard. So I guess that's like his actual like nickname. Ooh. There was backlash. Of course there was backlash, but look at him now. Yeah, he had a short training period time with YG, that is. Wait, sorry, what did that say? Ah. Ooh, did you see like the look he just gave us? Yeah, he's just got it all, and he's been had it. Kind of does rub me the wrong way that N has like these literal children dancing like that, but that's not a chat for this video. I could listen to him sing all day. I love his tone. Oh, cool. The treasure maps show behind the scenes, like in the studio. I gotta rewind this. I still haven't watched this video, but I love Whistle. Wait, look at Mashiho. Look at Sai. Ooh. His voice is so pretty. Oh, cute. Try to keep not say the word cute, but I can't help it. The animals are like, no. Oh, that is so cute. Like, how can you not love him? He's so lovable. Whoa. Oh. Oh, we just laugh. Oh my God, he's so cute. The laugh. Immediately everyone's like, should we stop? Our baby's dying. He loves it. The game looks fun. Okay. He acts stupid. Stop. The cute kind of stupid. I kind of see what he's saying. I'm not calling him stupid, but he's like innocent and it's adorable. It was Sahi and Yeden that fell, right? Oh. Favorite word. I mean, he's the baby, and he's got 11 older brothers. Calling for help. I'm dead. And then it ended up being like a not a real clue. Oh my God, guys. So cute. They're like the same mental age. I'm just kidding. Oh, cute. The Pororo phone? Oh my God, he's a good actor when he was little. Hey! Yidam was like... Everyone's like, whoa. Hey! Oh my God, they look like so much fun. Jacob is into that. It's a Sahi with the overalls, so cute. Oh my God, that was so good. True words have never been spoken. That's all the members. Only a small fraction of their abilities, clips of their skills are mostly from pre-debut and debut era. They still got so much room to grow and a lot more to show. Look forward to it. I will be looking forward to it. Okay, I gotta rewind that. Y'all hear that? Ended with my favorite song. You're the only one, you're my treasure. They're like, how do you do that? Oh,
dive into color.
Oh. Oh my gosh, that was incredible.
All right, so that is all for the reaction to The Helpful Guide to Treasure 2021. Again, massive thank you to the creator of the video, and the top of the description is gonna be the link. So yeah, don't forget to go over there and leave a like. That was an incredible guide, so detailed. I learned so many things that I didn't know, and I'm just really excited now to dive into more of their content, knowing, like, having an actual, like, base of knowledge about each member, about their background, more than just YG Treasure Box, which was all that I had. I guess I should go ahead and say who my bias is. I just want to say that this is probably going to change, so don't hold me to it. Please don't hold me to it. As you guys all know, all you Tumes probably know, it's really difficult to not love them. I mean, you love them all, but it's really hard to pick one. So at the moment, if I had to pick one member to say is my bias, I'm gonna say, I'm still choosing in my head. Okay, I'm gonna say that it is Jungkyu. I know. Honestly, it's all of them. It's all of them. It's truly all of them. But for now, I'm gonna say it's Jungkyu. Jungkyu's my bias. Okay, this might change in a week, okay? So I just want to say massive thank you for watching. Massive thank you to the people who have subscribed really recently. Like, I've only been uploading videos for like a week and already at like 50 subscribers, 60 subscribers, which is incredible. So I am going to try to get content out a couple times a week. Obviously, I'm actually a student right now. I'm in nursing school, so I don't know. I'm not going to make any promises that I can't keep. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all the kind comments. And I'm so excited to get to know Treasure. Thank you for going on this journey with me. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video.